I'd like to introduce you to a really handsome guy. This is Teddy, A4781405. And Teddy is a 10-month-old male. Absolutely gorgeous. Kind of golden and brown, golden retriever shepherd mix, who arrived at the Baldwin Park shelter as a stray on December 3rd. And at 10 months old, this guy is still very much a puppy. Quintessential puppy, loves to play, plenty of energy. He's had a little bit of training. He knows how to sit, though he doesn't do it quite consistently yet. So he'll need additional training once he gets into his home. And Jana just said that he absolutely loves little dogs. They are his absolute favorite other kind of creature. He's fine around other bigger dogs, but he's kind of more indifferent to them. So yeah, going into a home around bigger dogs, he would definitely need some more introduction and socialization. And Jana, you were saying you think he'd be a good family dog.
I do. He's a little rambunctious right now because he's a puppy. So if there's kids, you want to make sure, you know, to supervise for older kids that he can't knock over by accident. It's all love, but he needs the training and exercise that any puppy needs. He definitely likes to give hugs, and I don't think he knows how big he is. He thinks he's a lap dog.
All right, so giant lap dog who loves belly rubs and hugs, and he is 54 pounds. This is Teddy. What a gorgeous guy. Come meet him here at the Baldwin Park shelter. You're going to be lucky to adopt him and add him to your family.
Great.